this is how to make a red hood from Batman the Red Under the Red Hood, or like Batman Red Hood and the Outlaws. And so first thing you need to do is get some navy blue pants and the boat Jango Fett torso, and you want to put them together, and you need one of those like trench coats. Like, I just got a piece of paper and like did that. You could do that too. And some brown arms with black hands, and you want to get Deadpool's head. You want to get Deadpool's head, which is pretty cool, and you want to put it like that. Pretty simple. Yeah, but the arms are going to be hard to attach because of the paper, but it's still good. And here's like a 360 view from the side. From the front, from the side, and from the back. Hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to like and subscribe.